So, Pootsie, thanks so much for joining me. I have to say that I was wowed by you on X Factor. Your singing is absolutely incredible, so soulful. How was it for you?
There's been a lot of changes since I've come out of the X Factor, and I think I've learned a lot about myself. I've realised I'm not just a singer. I think I'm good at some other stuff as well. Doing the X Factor has been a big boost for me because it's kind of put me out there now.
I mean, so now you can get on with your own career.
I can get on with my own career. I've done a really good music video, which I haven't quite put out there yet. But girl, I can't wait to drop it, you know.
It's like the beginning now.
Yeah, it is like, it's like a square one situation, and it's very, very different to, you know, any other time that I've had.
So you said you learned quite a lot about yourself whilst you were in X Factor. Is that because it was a reality kind of show and you were put, what do you mean by you learned a lot about yourself?
What I realised about myself is all the experience, all the gigs that I've ever done, everything that I've learned, I think, came into play, because it was a situation of you need to prove yourself and prove yourself right now, because it's an emotional journey as well. I knew I was strong, but girl, this is with a six pack on it, man. Everything I learned just came at the right time, and I just went for it. Coming out of it, it hasn't changed me whatsoever. I'm still the same person that I've always been. Do you know what I mean? When I'm on stage, you know, I'm going to give you the fire, give you the dynamite.
You're a real performer when you come and say it. It was like you sort of really let off a lead or something. And it was amazing. So is that kind of what you mean by, like, when you get there, it just goes into play?
Girl, I was fearless, man. Once it was time for me to go, the rocket went off into the air, girl.
Would you say that music and singing keeps you on track in life, keeps you focused? Is it kind of your drive, your passion for the singing and performing?
Yeah, it's my fuel, it's my petrol, it's what keeps me going. It's a healing thing, and I'm always happy when I'm doing it. X Factor was wonderful, but, you know, I've already kind of moved on so much, and I'm looking forward to what 2016 is going to bring.
Well, we wish you lots of luck with that, Pootsie. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.